scene is going to be like a real bitch to do, because the other scenes were a lot easier because with makeup and everything, it was a lot easier to get into character. The fact that this situation, this scene is pretty close. You know, it's somewhat of a dramatized reenactment of something that really happened.
The move and the perfect height.
Yeah.
She's vicious.
Okay, you guys, come on. Let's get this happening. We have nothing in the can.
Stephanie, to you.
What's it like working with your boyfriend?
It certainly makes things a lot nicer. I mean, I'm a lot happier when he's around. I think he's a lot happier when I'm around.
Have you ever had to do a scene like that has that much, you know, physical stuff involved?
No, I've never had to do a scene before. But it was weird because we've never fought.
You and Axel?
Never.
Is it weird?
Not even, I mean, especially not physically, but never even verbally, or we've never had a disagreement.
Wow, that's heavy. Seriously, I mean, I watch you guys and you both look so vicious in that fight. It's pretty strange, you know?
It's fun.
To see it, because I know you don't
fight. I like to see that side of him.
Axel, we were just talking about how you guys were doing a fight scene, but yet you and Stephanie don't fight. Is that a trip?
Oh yeah, it's really wild. Last night was very strange because it was like, I don't want to be next to this person with this attitude to me. I don't care who she is.
Oh, that's right. She's never dealt you any of that attitude like she did in the bar scene.
Oh man, it was gnarly.
Now spin him around to the top.
Yeah,
realism.
Are you okay?
Yeah. No, I hit my back on that.
And now,
she kicked my ass.
And now it's
better mine than yours.
I can't relax.
Well, this is a relaxing shot because you're just like this.
Yeah, it's peaceful, right?
It's completely peaceful. Eyes closed.
What I'm gonna do is, because I haven't got a range because of the depth of the pool.
But it's also, can I pull us out of this thing?
Right.
But this person is, you know, somewhat comfortable with where they're at and their agenda of things.
First take.
And there's like the whole reason I really wanted to meet you, that tat. And I wore your necklace for the scene. Oh, I'm gonna wear this pants, a pair of pants like that, and biker boots and that shirt around all the time now.
Dude, it looks good. It looks really good.
It looks nice on
you. You don't.
Fuck you. I don't care how I look.
Axel's all defensive already now, I like it. He like defends you and shit. Reece, stop trying to get on camera.
Yeah, like
Jesus, you fucking ham. No, that's enough at this point.
Are you really?
Skin out of the tip of my ring.
That's
the truth. That's the truth.
Make a lot of people laugh.
Yes! I didn't push you in.
I had to do it, man. I had to be done.
Stephanie and Axel, you have come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to one another, each in love and harmony in marriage. Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your days?
Okay. Well, we need one last check on position, then parcels and flashes can go in then.
We can get her, that'd be great.
I've had people ask me to do videos and I've never been interested until Guns N' Roses asked me to do one.
So we also had to figure out how to do that, how we made something credible enough and good enough for somebody who wasn't just going to be in a tits and ass video, you know, and just stand there and dance. You know, it had to be something that, like, excited her and something that she wanted to do.
I do like it a lot. I love visual things, and film is very exciting to me.
And we also wanted it to, like, be something that would help whoever played that character's part, the career a bit, you know, and help show them to more people and give them a, it's not talking, but a bit of an acting role.
I wish I could speak, you know, I like the idea of acting. I'm really into the, I've been studying acting for a while, and it feels good to be able to do something. It's not quick enough for me. There's too much waiting.
We wanted the character to be somebody who was really cool and really strong. And somebody that somebody could definitely get obsessed over. And we met and it just happened.
And as you all know, Axel and Stephanie are more than, you know, a celluloid couple. They're a real couple. So it's little coincidences like that that, like, you know, kind of reaffirm that there's more to life than the cut and dry, the black and white.
We did this video when we did Jungle, and I really flipped out, and, like, I shot two guys on the dock crew. It's kind of random. I just started firing.
It's
fucked up.
I got my switchblade.
I'll go for two or three different angles, because when you did the cut, that's great, isn't it?
It's cute. You know, it's very
cute. I like the spin.
Yeah. And the first one we did?
What was that little skateboard kick with the dress there?
Yeah,
I liked that. I'm a genius.
I had a weird thing for them. They just made me feel high. They made me feel good. So when they asked me if I wanted to do their video, it was really something that I felt excited about. The movie I saw that I fell in love with was Lolita, and I watched it with Axel because I had just read the book and I was dying to see it, and I'm in love with Shelley Winters and all of them. They're so brilliant.
I'm in love with Shelley Winters too, but from the Poseidon Adventure.